South Africa, the regular WBO bantamweight champion. Yeah. Well, you know, this is very reflective of the
mindset.
Coming out of the right nostril of Cesar Ramirez. Again, a shot to the side of the body by John Riel Casimero.
Taking a few breaths and getting ready to launch another attack here. Less than 2 minutes in round 10.
I really think Ramirez is feeling the hurt on his body.
There's a
Ramirez is not throwing too many punches now. He's fighting defensively. He's looking to survive. But if you're Casimero, you can't be too careful. Those punches being thrown by Ramirez have no impact whatsoever.
Yeah, he's just going through the motions. Yeah. Clearly,
the sting is gone.
Clearly winded. Cesar Ramirez. But he's still letting his hands go. Oh, wobbly legs.
He's ready to go.
Oh, Casimero just itching to launch here. Looking for the opening.
Ramirez has little left. But for Casimero, one shot to the midsection. That's what he's looking for. A shot to the side of the body.
But make no mistake about it.
Oh my God, yun na. Yan na talaga. Wala na talaga. Round 10. Oh no.
Big shot right there. And then right hand.
Mouthpiece off. Pushes him back and then boom.
Doon talaga.
Something left.
Reliable right.
Pagod na din si Ramirez eh.
Looking for a body shot to end it. But you know the situation presented itself? Wide open for a shot to John Riel Casimero. You know, that careless instinct of Casimero. It's something that would put him down to the world championship throne.
Yes, Casimero loving this win in front of his hometown. Fellow Filipinos celebrating. Ramirez is
sitting in
his fight. Oh no, anong title yan di? Na timing yan talaga.
Unbelievable ending. What a hard real Casimero.
Round 10?
Oo. Hanggang round 10 na knockout niya.